Today I will show you how to make your own mains. This is signal generator which generates about 50 Hz European mains frequency, and the signal goes to the power amplifier. Here's the back of the amplifier. The signal comes in, is amplified and gets out there, and it comes to a transformer. This transformer is from an old CD player, and the amplifier is connected to a winding which was originally secondary, and it has 12 volts on it currently, and the output is what was originally primary, and the output is connected to a regular mains socket, and I have a voltage, current and power meter here. Now the reel-to-reel tape player consumes 12 watts. It's on standby yet, so let's turn on the motor. Let's play some music. This tape machine has high levels of wear and flutter because the mechanical parts need maintenance. And let's change the frequency of our emulated mains. Now it's normal 50 Hz. Let's get lower. And higher. Hertz. Fifty Hertz. Forty Hertz. And never do this to expensive vintage reel-to-reel tape machines, because the motor can get damaged from wrong frequency. That's it. Thanks for watching.